I'm gonna beat you with my green-starred wand, Red Yoshi! Not if I beat you with my American flag wand first! We'll see about that, Red Yoshi. Let's do this! Alright, American flag wand, we can do this! My green-starred wand is gonna win this! Forever! But the power of American spirit can beat the Green Star Wand. I am gonna win this! What? It's out of juice? How can it be out of juice?
Oh no.
My American flag wand won! Woohoo! Oh, I'm a genius! Are you okay, Yoshi?
I'm fine. Good job, Red Yoshi.
Happy 4th of July, Yoshi and Red Yoshi!
Wow, Toad, you remembered! How did you remember that?
Well, I'm not stupid. I can remember a lot of things, even though I'm annoying!
Yeah, you're very much right, Toad. You're right. He's looking at me.
Oh, I want a rematch, Red Yoshi. I want a rematch in wrestling.
What? I'm out. I can't watch this.
Yoshi, seriously? Just because I beat you with my American flag wand, you're gonna want to rematch me? Why?
Because I'm super awesome. Green Yoshis are awesome, and I want to have fun today by winning against you.
All right, if you say so. Toad, get your butt over here. Come here, we need to talk.
What is it?
I need you to be a referee for me and Yoshi when we wrestle.
Well, for a second I just ran away because I don't want to be involved with it, but fine, I'll be a referee. I will say, ding, 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 if somebody wins, okay? I'll be the referee. I don't know all the rules, but I'll just do it the best I can, okay? Come in the kitchen. We're wrestling in the kitchen.
Oh, boy. I've been waiting for this moment to finally wrestle my twin brother, Red Yoshi. I've been training up to this moment. I can do it. This is awesome, Red Yoshi. You can finally beat your twin brother, Green Yoshi, at something great. This is gonna be awesome. Yeah! I'm gonna beat you hard, Red Yoshi. No, I'm gonna beat you hard, Green Yoshi. I'm gonna beat you. And then you'll cry on the ground and be like, oh, why did I choose to wrestle, Red Yoshi? We'll see about that, Red Yoshi. I'm gonna beat you. In your dreams.
All right, Yoshi and Red Yoshi, are you ready to wrestle?
Yeah!
And are you ready to kick each other's butts?
Yeah!
And are you ready to show your real strength?
Yeah!
All right, now you gotta stay a little further apart from each other, and then when I say one, two, three, go, you both start wrestling each other. Use any wrestling move you want. Just don't be too rough, okay? You'll hurt somebody and injure someone. This is supposed to be a family-friendly wrestling competition. So let's go!
Oh, I'm gonna beat you hard, Red Yoshi. You're gonna be crying on the ground, wondering why you wanted to wrestle me. Wait, didn't I just say that, Yoshi? Yeah, you did.
All right! One, two, three! Go!
Oh yeah! Time to face the wrath of Yoshi! Ha! Oh yeah, you're gonna feel the pain of Red Yoshi! Ha! Get over here! Got you, Yoshi! I'm gonna pin you! One, two, three! Ding, ding, ding! I win! Woohoo!
Well, actually, I was supposed to say that, but it's okay. Red Yoshi wins! Woohoo! My boy, Red Yoshi!
That's no fair. He pushed me too hard. That's no fair.
That's part of the game, Yoshi. You're supposed to push hard and wrestle down. That's the point of wrestling.
Yeah, sorry, Yoshi. Better luck next time.
You know what? That still isn't fair. I want a rematch.
Alright, fine, Yoshi. One more rematch. And then, if I beat you, I win. If you beat me, then it's a tie and we have to do it all over again. Deal?
Deal.
Alright, get in your spots! 3, 2, 1, go!
Wait, what? Get in your spots? Beat you again, Green Yoshi. It's no fair. How did you do that? What do you mean? How did I did what?
Ha! Green Yoshi wins again! Game over, Green Yoshi. Sorry. Better luck next time. I just said that again, though.
Great. You know what, Red Yoshi?
Good game, brother. You did a good job. You're better than your wrestling, perhaps.
Thank you, Yoshi. I appreciate you using your good sportsmanship.
Anyway, it's 4th of July. Why would you want to use bad sportsmanship?
I don't know. Be kind of mean.
Alright, guys. Looks like we're going to the beach now. We're going to the beach on 4th of July.
What? We're going to the beach? What? Seriously?
Yep. The beaches are open, so we can go to the beach on 4th of July. We haven't been to the beach in a long time, so it'd be nice to go.
Yay! We're going to the beach! 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 Excuse me.
All right, Red Yoshi. I know exactly what I'm gonna bring to the beach with you and for you and me. Oh, I know exactly what that is. Ha ha!
All right, everyone. Enjoy the 4th of July special. I hope you all have a wonderful 4th of July and, well, a wonderful weekend. So, yeah, just make sure to stay safe out there from the coronavirus. It's still out there. And make sure to honor your country, whatever country you live in. Japan, Italy, whatever country you live in, make sure to honor it. And I'm honoring United States because it's an awesome country and a free country. And make sure to click that like button, comment, rate, and subscribe, okay? You make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't. A lot of people haven't subscribed, and it'd be nice if somebody actually subscribed to my channel. And I only have 72 subscribers, so I'd like more. So, thank you for watching this video. Enjoy. Woohoo!
Enjoy!